So you're watching a movie and suddenly you see some great misfortune come to, of all forms of entertainers, a mime. And sure enough, Hollywood has a strange dislike of them, to the twisted extent that they display, or reference at least, something horrible coming to them. The ultimate question you gotta wonder is, why? Why does Hollywood treat mimes so horribly? Certainly a mime is not that awful. Does anyone outside the world of movies actually hate mimes?
Yeah?
I'm headed to the cinema late one night because the city's empty, no mimes in sight, no silent men in black and white. And that means no mimes to fight. I look up at the list of what's playing on the marquee. Bip the Clown, that sounds like a must-see. I love watching the adventures of a clown, and maybe he'll find some mimes to beat down. Got my ticket, what I have to pay? Nothing, I plucked it when the man looked away. I slip into the cinema and slide into a seat. It's time, the lights dim.
Wait a minute. What?
I made a mistake, this is not the show I want. The film's subtitle fades in a giant font. The life of a mime named Bip the Clown. The audience applauds, but it doesn't make a sound. A mime? That's what this flick's about? I dash to the back, cause I gotta get out. I wanna escape, but I know it's too late. My fate locked in by an invisible gate. No.
Gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, we'd all hate it. They don't even talk. What would be the plot? A movie about being a mime would be a flop. So I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, you know we'd hate it.
Too much stuff about mimes. It's a little known fact, but clowns really hate mimes. Most normal people don't know this, but insane clown posse fans, or juggalos as they like to be called, keep this little known code close to their heart. When their favorite band doesn't shut up about it, how can you not remember it?
Did you like movies? Well, these are the worst ones. Just push play. And that's when the mime comes, face painted all white, not a word from his mouth. Does anybody know what that's all about? Anytime I see a mime, even on screen, it makes me want to say something I've seen. Clowns hate mimes like it's part of our DNA. When a mime's on my TV, I'm not okay. Go on the internet, check IMDb, lowest ranking all time, know what I see? Every single mime film, bottom of the list. But mimes keep making movies, that's why I'm pissed.
And today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 worst movies of all time. There's no excuse for these flicks. Almost universally described as terrible.
I remember way back, I was in school. Teacher played a movie for us, everybody booed. Because this one wasn't like any of the rest. Called Become a Mime in 30 Days or Less. A mime, that's what it's about. I dashed to the front because I gotta get out. I wanna escape, but I'm told it's a grade. My fate sit here and watch a show that I hate. No.
Gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, we'd all hate it. They don't even talk. What would be the plot? A movie about being a mime would be a flop. So I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, you know we'd hate it.
Too much stuff about mimes. What I'm trying to say is this album is filled with too many tracks that just rant on and on about how ICP hates mimes. It's okay for the first couple of songs, but when each one of the 20 songs talks about nothing but hating mimes, then it gets a little tiring.
It makes you think that I'm evil, I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, we'd all hate it. They don't even talk. What would be the plot? A movie about being a mime would be a flop. So I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, you know we'd hate it.
There is a movie on being a mime, and everyone would hate it.
Beat those mimes.
It would be the worst movie of all time. Universally described as terrible.
Mime movie bad. Mime movie bad. Mime movie very bad. Mime movie bad. So I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, you know we'd hate it.
I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, we'd all hate it. They don't even talk. What would be the plot? A movie about being a mime would be a flop. So I just gotta say it. If they made a movie on being a mime, you know we'd hate it.
Mime movie bad. Mime movie very bad. Mime movie bad. Mime movie very bad. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that sucks.
Mimes aren't entertaining.
if it was the IMP, if it was run by mimes, if it was a mime group, think of that. It'd be 30 minutes of goddamn silence. You'd hear nothing. You'd put the CD in, it'd be nothing but silence.